A Philippine election commissioner who is also a fraternity brother of President Duterte drops his bid for a seat in the Supreme Court. ABS-CBN's Mike Navarro now joins us with details. Mike, go ahead.
Hi, Carmina. COMELEC Commissioner Antonio Co. Jr., who is a fraternity brother of President Rodrigo Duterte at Lex Talliones Fraternity, has withdrawn his application for a vacant Associate Justice post at the Supreme Court. This is what Supreme Court spokesperson Brian Kitosaka confirmed earlier today. Co was applying for a post vacated by retired Associate Justice Edgardo de los Santos. He is just one of two outsiders among the 11 who applied to the High Court. Kusaka said that he is not aware of the reason for Co's withdrawal, but confirmed that he was the only one from the list to drop out. Justice Secretary Minato Zabarro, who is a member of the Judicial and Bar Council, confirmed Co informed the body about his decision first through an email on August 3, then through a letter before the date of his public interview, but no reason was given for his withdrawal. Co was supposed to be the first Supreme Court applicant to be interviewed by the Judicial and Bar Council on Wednesday, but his interview did not push through. Co currently heads the COMELEC's New Normal Committee, which aims to come up with guidelines to make the national polls adaptable to the COVID-19 pandemic. Co's term at the COMELEC will end on February 2, 2022. Retiring with him on the same day are COMELEC Chair Sheriff Abbas and Commissioner Rowena Guanzon. Now, both Abbas and Guanzon are the only commissioners appointed by the late President Benigno Aquino III, although it was President Duterte who installed Abbas as COMELEC chief. By the time the May 2022 elections are held, all COMELEC commissioners will have been Duterte appointees. At present, a seventh commissioner has yet to be appointed, which meant COMELEC would be missing two commissioners had pushed through with his application and appointed to the Supreme Court. This early, the composition of the COMELEC has already been questioned. Commissioners Socorro Inting, Marlon Casquejo, and Amy Ferlino Ampolocchio are from Davao, while Abbas studied in Davao and Co is from Zamboanga. The next few months in the lead-up to the May 2022 national polls is crucial for COMELEC as it will decide the qualifications and disqualification cases of candidates, the validity of substitutions, even several possible cases involving political parties like PDP-Laban. ABS-CBN News is still trying to reach out to the COMELEC for Co's side on this issue. Carmina?
Thanks a lot. Mike Navarro there joining us on the line. Take care, Mike. Keep safe.